Now this video shows you first how to remove the slide cover plate from a Glock pistol and then how to mount a FAB charging handle. Now the most important thing is safety first. Now consider that every gun is loaded. Discharge your pistol. I can tell you, it's very important to put aside any kind of ammunition far away from your point of field strip. After that video, I show you a slow motion video and explain you how to mount the FAB cover plate charging handle. All you need is a 2mm diameter tool and the FAB charging handle. So, now you see how to remove the original slide cover plate from the Glock. And remove it with the FAB defense charging handle for the K.P.O.S. Now, it's really easy and done in seconds. And now we do it backwards. Now enjoy the rest of this video manual, concerns the FAB charging handle. Thank you for your time. Thank you.